At the end of the day, the Flying Scotsman returned the carriages to Bury Bolton Street Station before returning to the sheds for the night. After pushing the Nunney Castle back into the sheds, it's time to drop the fire and release the steam pressure. Now, the smoke box door can be opened to clean out the soot and the ash.